Hello guys, hello to my home bar. My name is Lele and today we're gonna make a white Negroni. Very easy drink to make, let's make one together. So before we start guys, subscribe, comment and like my videos. Thank you very much for watching, let's keep going. So first of all, we're gonna need a mixing glass or a tin. We're gonna go with equal parts of sauce, 30 ml. We have 30 ml of gin and 30 ml of Coca Americano. So we're gonna start with an ice block in our glass. So, our ice block. Make sure it fits. Fill our tin full of ice cubes. There we go. So we're gonna stir the drink. So we're gonna stir it from 17 to 20 seconds. We're gonna get a perfect ratio of dilution. There we go. That's a little variation on the classic Negroni. It's gonna be a little more floral, more botanical in it. So if you like a little bit more delicate Negroni, go for this one. A little bit less bitter than a usual one, but it's delicious. Here we go. Fantastic. So we're gonna strain our drink. Look at this beautiful color. So for garnish, we're gonna start with a grapefruit coin, just squeeze on the top and discard it, and a grapefruit peel, just in the glass. Here we go guys, enjoy your drink.